everyone. In this video, I will remove the tail light. This part, I've made a video for this one. I'll do a video for that one. It's the first time when I'm doing this. We will do it together.
Okay. I'll bring the image closely. Okay, perfect. Now,
here we have here this cap. Remove it. Inside there are two screws. 10mm screws. Side.
Don't know if you can see it. Okay.
I will remove these two also. This. And this. Under this, we have another. Screws, 10mm. There are three, I see. And that one is not from the tail light. One. Two. Disconnect the cable.
Okay, you can see everything. Now,
you can take it away. Just pull and it will came out. This is it. Okay. This is your tail light. You can see 4 screws, 10mm. Here are your bulbs. You can replace them without removing this completely. But if you want to remove it, this is how you remove it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.